Yeah, what's going on, everybody? It's iPodKingCarter here, the Superman of YouTube. Today, I'm bringing you guys a video about tutorials. Mainly a dribble tutorial, layup tutorial, dunk tutorial, all for NBA 2K12. Now, I'm gonna basically go here where you guys need to go. You might want to follow on your own screen of your video game one day in your life. But basically, guys, the main thing that everybody wants to know about is how to dribble. Now, with dribble moves, when you're playing my player, you're definitely not the best at it. You feel me? All of these moves that you have to do, they come at a price. A very high price, I might say myself, 16,000 skill points. You feel me? To do all of these moves with perfection, you need great offhand dribbling, you need great ball security, and you need all the abilities for dribbling to be great. Simply great. Now, what I did was I recreated athletic point guard in the regular game mode. Now, he's 99 overall, and I put him on the Sixers. Now, one thing that I do want to tell you guys is this my player is awesome. I won't stop playing with him, even though I didn't put up much gameplay from him in this last few weeks or so since the patch came out and the new rosters. But once I get to the playoffs, I will bring him back. But I do want to say to you guys is the moves aren't hard to do. You feel me? We have unlimited shot clock. So basically, I can show you a few moves. You feel me? Now, before I get into this, I do want to say one thing. Check out Shakedown 2012. If you don't know who Shakedown 2012 is, he was the first person that I found shooting, dribbling, layup, post-up, dunking tutorials for NBA 2K11 and for NBA 2K12, to tell you the truth. My man has 57,000 views on a dribble tutorial for NBA 2K12 with crazy gameplay. You feel me? He has examples. He has text on the screen so you know what buttons to press. But the only downfall is for Xbox. Now, with me, I'm not going to do all that. I'm going to basically show you that I can do the moves and that you can do them too. Now, from that long list of moves that you just saw, you can do those with ease. You feel me? You can do spin moves. You can do step backs with just like that, a nice little step back. Or you could do a series. You could do nice little, you know, animations where you just change dribbles, change hands and all of that. You could do in and outs, all of that. It's not hard. Now, check out the way, you know, I'm just moving the ball nice and over and all of that. All it is me just changing direction of my analog stick. You feel me? If you change direction, that's what your player does. Now, when you hold L2 and you do that, he starts to bring the moves out. You feel me? Now, when you're doing the moves, now, in practice mode, I don't think the stamina goes down, but, you know, in a regular game, your stamina will be going down, so you don't want to do too many moves, or you're going to get stripped, you're going to lose the ball. Simple as that. So, I would say, keep it to about 2 to 3 moves when you want to get to the rim. You feel me? Nice little hesitation. Now, you notice how it took him too long to switch his feet? You feel me? He still doesn't have his feet set. So, with that one move, I could have got to the rim. So, let me show you how I can try to get to the rim. See that? See that nice little way to get to the rim? Change of direction. Nice little in and out and a crossover. You feel me now? Let me try to steal this. Give me the ball. Damn it. Ah. Let me do the patent spin move that everybody can't do. Alright, now. Posting up. Step back, you know, nice little backup crossover. Now, let me try to get to the rim for a dunk. All right, nice little isolation play. Uh-oh. I see the help defense coming. Now, see that? See how I lost the ball? Through a nice little touch, I shouldn't have touched him. Now, that right there is called the bump. Everybody hates the bump. It happens to you while you're dribbling to the rim. You feel me? That's why a lot of people try to, you know, shake their defender at the top of the kick. I just can't get past this guy. I guess it's the Hall of Fame difficulty, you know. Check this out. Uh-oh. Wow. We're actually losing right now. Let me push the ball real fast and get a bucket. My bad. I had to score that bucket, guys. I'm sorry. But yeah, man. That should have been mine. Yeah, we out. I'm sorry. I'm on the scoring rampage now. My bad. But yeah, like I was saying, guys, I'm not going to be the one to give out too many tutorials. If you want to know about the buttons for Xbox to PS3, let me tell you that while I play a little bit of, you know, of this match. X for PS3 is A for Xbox. B for Xbox is circle for PS3, right? Now, let me see if I could dunk on Bleak. No, I can't dunk on Bleak. But Y for Xbox is triangle for PS3. And X for Xbox is square for PS3. Now, LT is L2 for PS3. RT is R2 for PS3. LB is L1 for PS3. And what's the last one? RB is R1 for PS3. So when you're watching his tutorials, like I said before, Shakedown 2012, remember, you don't need a PS3 user to actually come up with a tutorial video. You can actually do the controls yourselves, because all it is what type of controller you're using. You feel me? Alright. Basically, guys, I will win this game, you know, with ease. It wouldn't be no problem in doing that. But I actually want to get back to what I was doing earlier, which was making a My Player video for Game Face Studios and another My Player video for my personal channel. But I do want to give a shout out to 7777 Monty. He was the one that asked me to do an actual video. Oh shit, I just dunked on Blake Griffin. But he was the one that wanted me to make a tutorial video, and I'm just here, you know. Oh, he got wild with me. but basically, shout out to him. I hope this helped. The biggest help. I'm actually really doing this live. I'm recording and playing the game at the same time, and I'm trying to remember things to tell you guys. I'm not using no type of notepad, but it is what it is. Ah, get off me. All right, let me get one last play in for you guys before I get out of here. Don't do that. Oh, step back. In fact, let me see if I can do a series of moves real fast. This is for you guys, man. Turbo, spin move, post up with the Wesley Johnson. All right, you guys, I'm out of here, man. I'm not out of here yet. You thought I? Matter of fact, I'm gonna wait till I get to 20. I gotta, you know, at least get 20 points. Oh, and if y'all guys are asking why it's easy for me to steal a ball, mostly because he's an overall 99. So with that being said, take it out, Iggy. Peace.